when I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking.